absolutely devastated anymore. Mauro is now on his way to recovery.
Oh my God, look at that.
What is your message to the young women of now?
Shit.
Thank you for that question. My answer and my message to the women were to be strong. As women, we're the head of the household, and we have amazing influence, not only in our own families, as mothers, sisters, and friends, but also in our community. If we could get the women to stay strong and be that image of strength for the children and the people around them, then once the rebuilding is complete and is underway, the morale of the community will stay strong and high.